Hello. I am Professor Yu, and today on Technically Yu, we will be covering part 2 on eavesdropping attacks. We will start off with several ways to protect yourself. Ways to protect yourself. Use a VPN on all public Wi-Fi connections. The best way to stay protected is to connect to a virtual private network when using Wi-Fi hotspots. A VPN sends encrypted internet traffic from your device, making it difficult for hacker to interrupt and read. There are many consumer VPN applications available today. SSL sites. Only visit SSL secured sites. SSL secured sites have HTTPS address and will show a padlock indicator, ensuring that the site is safe to access. Secure your device, use strong passphrases, passcodes or touch ID features to lock your devices. These security measures can help protect your information if your devices are lost or stolen, and keep prying eyes out. Use a password generator or create your own strong passwords that identity thieves cannot guess. If you create your own, use a minimum of 8 characters and include a combination of numbers, symbol, and both upper and lowercase letters. Change your password every couple of months and do not use the same password on all devices. Turn off your Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. Unless you plan on using the store's public Wi-Fi, turn off your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth when they are not needed. Businesses automatically monitor guest Wi-Fi connections and use the captured information for marketing purposes. The analyzed data is used for customer demographics, interest, and other social information. Financial transactions. Never do banking or financial transactions over a public Wi-Fi connection. Smart speakers, yes, they make ordering and life so easy, but you must remember your Amazon, Google or other AI voice assistant device is also listening. If it is hacked, any sensitive or private information can be captured from it. Be aware that it is always on. Use a firewall. Install a software-based firewall or use the one that comes with your laptop or desktop computer. For even more privacy and security, purchase an appliance-based firewall. Use antivirus and anti-malware software. This will help in the prevention of malicious eavesdropping software from being loaded on our digital devices. Keep them up to date. Private Wi-Fi networks. Always use pre-share key, PSK mode of WPA2 security, also known as the personal mode, to encrypt data shared over wireless network. A password must be entered to access the network. Eavesdropping attacks are becoming common as more people conduct their transactions over the internet and use public Wi-Fi hotspots, welcoming the attackers to access their data and steal private and sensitive information. Following these protective measures shared in the video may decrease your chances of becoming a victim to eavesdropping attacks. This is our technical brief for today. Thank you for watching. We really appreciate the time spent with us. If you found this topic or any one of our other Technically You topics interesting, please hit the subscribe button now.